You hire someone to take care of an elderly loved one, only to find out that very person you trusted is abusing them. The iTeam's Lisa Robinson has a case where the video is undeniable, but the quest for justice is just beginning. She joins us from the Update Center with the story. Lisa?
Well, after a series of strokes, Jackie Taylor brought her father home to be cared for. This spring, she hired help, only to find out that help was abusing him. The tape you are about to see is disturbing, but needs to be seen.
You okay? You all right, Daddy?
Jackie Taylor says her 90-year-old father, John Taylor, is getting great care in the facility he's in now. She brought him to a nursing home after finding out he was being abused by his home caretaker. Taylor says she knew because of the security camera she installed in their home. And this is what she saw 54-year-old Anastasia Olowich do on four different days while her father was in her care.
In the video, I saw she's taking her fist and hitting him in the chest. She was hitting him in the stomach, hitting him in the arm. I mean, and then when we looked back a few days before, she had him on his side. She actually was taking her knuckles and she was banging him on the side of his temples, slapping him in the back of his head.
Mr. Taylor had suffered two strokes and was unable to defend himself or communicate. Police arrested Olowich and a grand jury indicted her on multiple counts of assault, abuse of a vulnerable adult, and reckless endangerment. August 8th, she was to stand trial, but didn't show up.
The state would like to go forward with this case. A warrant has been issued for her arrest, and we are asking the authorities to seek her via the warrant and bring her to justice.
Since the beatings, Mr. Taylor has suffered several brain seizures. Doctors can't say for sure if they are a direct result, but Jackie says her father's health has deteriorated since then. She says if you see this woman, contact police so they can bring her to justice.
This is a woman who sat in my dining room every day and supposedly read the Bible. And then you look at that video and you go, oh my God, what God was she serving? Because it's not the one I know.
Taylor says Olowich had also cared for some children in Pennsylvania and, according to court records, is a citizen of Kenya. Her last known residence is located in Northeast Baltimore. For the 11 News I-Team, I'm Lisa Robinson.
Frightening.